The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2022 is awarded to the French author Annie Ernaux for the courage and clinical acuity with which she uncovers the roots, estrangements, and collective restraints of personal memory. We've not been able to reach Annie Ernaux on the phone yet, but we expect her to soon be aware of the news. And after all these years of quarantine and restrictions, we plan to present her with the Nobel Prize on December 10th here in Stockholm.